All Marsy's law provides is that if for some reason a victim's right isn't properly provided, the victim's entitled to a do-over, to redo the hearing to make sure that the victim's rights are provided. The law doesn't create some kind of a civil rights lawsuit or additional expense because there's going to be damage actions against police officers or judges or anyone else. All it does is say, look, if a victim's right hasn't been protected, let's redo the hearing to make sure that a victim's right is protected. And I think it's important to remember, what do we do if a defendant's right isn't provided? Well, of course, we do the hearing over so that the defendant's interest can be protected and the information the defendant wanted to give to the judge can be provided to the judge. All Marsy's law does is say, let's do the same thing for victims.